What's going on, guys? It's the Fish, and we are drafting some more Innistrad Midnight Hunt. This is our third draft. Protection from werewolves. Human creatures you control have tap. Add one mana of any of this creature's colors. Pretty solid card. There's also a Purifying Dragon, which seems to be pretty good too. The Vampire. Each other vampire you control. That's pretty good too. We're gonna take this, and we might be trying some Selesnya. Something. Put a plus one counter on target creature. That's super good. Have trample. Yeah. This is a human too. Oh, it looks like we're gonna be taking this candle trap here. This guy's pretty good. Wow, this is also really good. Should we try three colors? Well, we have Evolving Wilds. I mean, we would need at least a couple Evolving Wilds. We could do it, though. This is a human. Whenever I disturb, I think we're gonna just try to go the straight Selesnya route here. This is a great removal spell. So far we've got some pretty good stuff already, guys. This is our fourth draft. Oh my god. Can we even get that double green like crazy like that? That's just a game ender, man. Oh my god. This is really good too. I think we're going to try the natural growth. I don't know if we're going to be able to get the greens. We're going to need to prioritize some evolving wilds. We do have Catilda too, though. It's going to be hard to get it off, I think, but we're going to definitely sure as heck try. I like the plummet too, though. I think we're gonna take the Blessed Defiance, though. The lifelink is really nice. Catilda. I mean, playing this turn 5 and just doubling the... Oh my god. Nasty. Alright, reach. I do love... I don't love them, but I like them. Oh, this guy has flash too? Oh man. Yeah, I think we're gonna take that guy for sure here. Yep. Commando is awesome. I could take the Snarling Wolf. But I think we're gonna need some flyers here. You can get rid of a disturb thing. It's really not the best five drop. It's really not. But it does have flying. And we're gonna need some flyers in the white here. I probably won't use that. It's not instant speed. The vigilance is nice, though. I think this guy should be a 4-4. Just from how powerful some of the stuff in this set is with the werewolves and everything. Structure artifact, blah, 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 blah. We'll take the enchantment. Probably will not run it. If it had flash, I would definitely consider it. I don't know how we're going to get this unnatural growth to work. We need at least two evolving wilds. And maybe another, like, some way of producing mana or something here. So far, the set's been really fun. It's been a good set. Card, mana ability, or basic land card. No. It's getting late though. It's almost like 3 a.m. So doing our fourth draft here. It might be a little sluggish. Might be a little tired at this point, but this is a good way to learn the set, just getting a whole bunch of drafts out of the way, even more than sealed sometimes, I feel like. Double white and black, another none. Token creature you control dies, return the card to its owner's hand. Creature and opponent controls will die, exile it instead. Nasty. This guy was really good. I'm gonna take this guy. Yeah. This guy is amazing. I didn't realize he was out there. Create a 4/4 green beast creature token. Flashback for 7. Oh, there's another one of these guys. Wow, I should have won. Well, I guess you never know, right? I'm willing to try this. I don't think it's going to be that good. It's a beast. I'd almost rather take the silver bolt here. This, like, Silver Bolt is really good. Another Candle Trap, okay. And there's a Commando here, too. We have pretty much all. I almost want to just take this Commando instead. I'll take another Candle Trap. Yeah, I'll try that. 2/1s. You got 4/1s out of that, that's not bad. Alright, I gotta remember the Join the Dance is a counts as a creature, pretty much. It's like we're gonna take another one of these guys. This guy is good too, the 3/5. No, I'm gonna take another 6/5. Hey, Ritual of Hope. Awesome. This is something that we definitely would like to have here. Still no Evolving Wilds. We're gonna take the farmer. I mean, the farmer might actually help getting the unnatural growth, so I'm cool with playing one of these guys. And what else? We need a couple more 5-drops. Definitely more creatures. The pestilent wolf is pretty good. How many 3-drops do I have at this point? I've got a lot of 3-drops. I think I need to catch up on my 2-drops a little bit. Oh, this isn't a human though. Yeah, I may have wanted to take the reaching guy. He does become a 3/5 with reach, that's pretty solid. Oh well. Pretty good on removal here. This cantrip just seems like super solid to me. Like a bear. A lot of like little removal things. Nice, we got another one of the commandos. I think the commandos are pretty solid, strong cards. Rather have another one of these hound tamers. These guys are super nasty. Nasty wasty. Hound tamer is what we're going to pick up here. You know, I do need some bigger spells here. Oh yeah. Sludgy monster. We're gonna take this big giant thing. It kinda helps fill that bigger slot. really don't want another sanctuary fire, but I'll take it. Maybe we do. Maybe we do want another one. They're not bad ones, they just sit on the battlefield. And two of these out at the same time could be pretty good. I may literally be overrating this card. Like, the 1-3 reach guy, or the 1-4 reach guy, or some of these other guys, like, could definitely be a better picks here. I may end up actually cutting one of these sanctifiers. I did want to actually try this card. There's another candle trap. Wow. I guess candle trap is just better than the bolt. We gotta cut two cards, guys. What is it going to be? Probably Blessed Defiance. And maybe a Candle Trap. Three candle traps. I mean, that's kind of all of our removal here. Could take out a unruly mob. Because we have two spells that already count as creatures. It's either unruly mob or the snarling wolf, and I don't know. It's hard to say. We can also take out a sanctifier, but we want to try the sanctifiers out a lot for this deck here. It's like half of my deck to get this unnatural. It's gonna be hard to do. It's gonna be hard, guys. I don't know. Add one mana of any color. I didn't see really any mana fixing in the green. I don't know. I also did not see a single evolving wilds, like, whatsoever. I think going three color in this set is going to be really difficult. It's going to be really hard to do, in my opinion. I tend to go two colors a lot of the time. Three colors I will do every once in a while. When I first started playing Magic, I would go three colors a lot. Yeah, that was fine. It's doable. But two colors is the safest way to go. I mean, you really gotta have some baller stuff to try and do that. I want to play this guy, but they're playing black red. I just don't think playing the Katilda is the best move right now. I think they're gonna kill him. Kill him. Oh, that was the right choice there. I'm fine with playing the Hound Tamer. Totally okay with that. They will probably kill it, but at least it'll save my Katilda later on in the game. Save the clear shot. Could just start making these guys really big. I'm gonna be greedy. think I can deal with a 6-5. Should have blocked this guy first. I could have pumped. Could have pumped and saved my creature. That would have been definitely the better play there. But we're Gucci. We got our first win, first game. Starting to feel the effects of sleep, but it's not gonna stop me from getting this content out for you guys, for the fans of the fish and the friends and family of the fishes. I will teach you guys how to draft the wrong way and the right way. Wow, we've really gotten this 2 games in a row. This could be a really solid hand. I don't want to play this yet. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Yep, just get rid of your removal now. Get it out of the way. Come on, 2 greens. Let me get 2 greens. A row. You get 3 greens in a row. It's only human creatures, right? On the guy. You know what? No, I can do it next turn. We can do it next turn. It's okay. Thank you. just looking at my guy, just thinking about it. If he attacks with both of these guys, there's really no point in me blocking. Oh, crap. Oh, snap. Oh, no. Yep. Okay. Messed that up. I thought I had enough for it. Alright, 4 damage to me. Not good. Cannot play the natural growth. Obviously, we knew this wasn't gonna work out well. I would have been able to play it next turn, though. Turn after this one. Two green lanes. Yes, I do. I don't know if attacking with the Sanctifier is the right choice here. Probably not. Just doing a fair trade here. Fair tradesies. I don't know if that was the right choice to play that. My demolisher is just gonna have to keep attacking in on them over and over again, I guess. There's, come on with the green, man. I'm gonna put something in for our natural growth. I knew it wasn't gonna work. I just thought it would be really cool. I haven't lost the game just yet. My opponent has four cards in hand now. Have the green, man. Oh my god. Give me a green. Jeez. Some defense. Maybe I should have just taken the green. But now, if I get a green, these guys are going to be even bigger. Hello, dragon. Oh, too cute. There it is. One of them into your graveyard. Do that. We can go like this. Go like that. Tell me this guy's got another death touch thing. I wish I could get rid of this guy. got some blockers. I see you. This is gonna have to be some solid stuff here. How do we do this? Alright, gotta think about this.
So,
I'm gonna attack with 2 6-6s. Pump this guy, killed the zombie. Kill this dude here. Oh, I should have, exiled this guy here. This guy should have been exiled for sure. So it wasn't the biggest misplay, but he got a 2/2, zombie out of it. Which is gonna hurt. And Morbid Opportunist is just wrecking my shit. Like usual. This guy is really insanely good too. Okay. I'm gonna do it twice, make him a 3/3. All solid. Thank you. Black, white, man. Thing is serious. Dude just got a lot of cards. Got three cards in the game. You can let one guy go in for six. But he's gotta block two guys. No matter what, I think. That's not true either. This is so annoying with this opportunist, man. Can I just win this game, man? I'm at one health. Can you just give it to me? Yeah! Negative one! Come on, guys. What is good? I know that took a while, and I apologize. But, oh my god. Grindy. Grind-a-thon, that was. Black-white, man. I should've just... I gotta kill the 1-3 guy. I had the opportunity. I should've just let his creatures become bigger. Ugh, that game took a long time. We're back from a small break, guys. I'm gonna get back into it. The one drop spells that require Coven, considering taking out at least one of them, maybe. See, we just got two of them in one go here.
Too many.
Something running in the background, sorry. If you guys are watching it this far, definitely leave me a like if you can, if you enjoy the content. I appreciate it. It helps out. And if you're not subscribed, please become a subscriber. Really, that would help as well. We're doing a free giveaway at 200 subscribers, and we just did a free giveaway at 100 subscribers. That went pretty well. I'm going to play the Sanctifier first. I would rather play the Sanctifier than the Hound Tamer. Okay. This is pretty good. Be able to drop this guy out. Be able to play this guy. They're definitely gonna kill that guy, probably. I would assume. They might kill the Hound Tamer too, I'm not entirely sure. We're giving the Shadow Beast Sighting a try, I don't know how good it is. I think we're gonna play one of these. Our guy's pretty big. I guess we should get some quiet in here. I didn't exile this guy when I needed to. That's kind of crummy. Hmm. I knew he was going to play that. Damn it, I forgot about those things. Ugh. I guess there is a green get some mana spell here in here. Wow, he didn't tap him down. What? He must have some spell. Okay. Or nothing. Alright, 3-0. 3-0, let's go. Hey, we got green lands. We might be able to get our giant spell. That probably should not be in my deck because it costs 4 green mana. Don't do what I do, guys. I'm gonna play this guy, I think, too. Okay. Such a strong card. If we ever get to Nightfall, which we might actually, because I might not have a 4-drop to play here. Oh man, that thing is annoying. Really? You're not gonna block that? Get rid of that junk. Get that junk out of your trunk, punk. Oh, little kitty. Hello. My dragon will burn your kitty. Blood thief. Pretty solid dude. Okay, I figured that was gonna happen. This is gonna set me up for. You're gonna set me up for the game winning kill here for sure. Well, maybe not. Okay, so we pump here. Right. And then we have to put all of my counters onto this guy. Now they have to deal with the 6-5. Alright. Good stuff. Good stuff. I guess I could have traded that guy out and just put up +1/+1 counter onto him and then 2 onto one of the other guys. But I just wanted a big 6-5. They could have had a kill spell, but I still would have been okay, I think. Got all 2 and 3 drops. I mean, I just need one land. That's what I said before I got landscared and died. We're gonna try it, and it paid off for the moment. I don't know. We'll see what happens here. That's a scattered boy. Alright, we're getting our lands, which is excellent, I must say. I'm gonna eat that. I would like to play the tamer, but they're just gonna kill the tamer off with black red, so might as well have them target something else here, if possible. And I'm swinging with a 3-1 and a 3-2, it's not bad at all. Wow. Okay. Do I need more mana? Don't think I do. I'll take a 2-drop. And then we can... Yep. Hopefully we'll get another mana. We'll be able to Ritual of Hope and Passionate Wolf, I guess. Maybe. He's a 4/4 trampler. Totally fine with that. Because we're just gonna kill it off like so. This commando has some can survive the bat. Wolf, next turn we're gonna Ritual of Hope with a massive attack. And our Sanctifier is going to trigger this one. So keeping a 2-land hand paid off pretty well for us. Not too shabby. Thanks for helping me out, Sanctifier. You make this game pretty good. That's it. Nice to know you, Grave Bloomer. Nice to know you, bro. 5-0. It's getting hot in here. Literally, it's getting hot in here. Because I'm not running my fan, AC, anything like that, because it'll start making a little bit of noise for the audio. Little FYI there. I'm at the point of being tired to, like, straight cocky, and wow, this unnatural growth is gonna get off here, buddy. It's getting off. Watch, I'm gonna get stuck on 4 lands. Oh, man. Okay, should I show them that I'm white? We do, of course, need some creatures for unnatural growth to, work. Oh yeah, we're just blasting this dude in the head here. 10 next turn. Unless I see some black or red. I'm going to be scared. Oh! No, he didn't! Oh! Guys, this is my life story here. Life story. Okay. So this guy would have been dead this turn. That makes me sad. Oh, he's dead. I can't do math, and I'm too tired to play this video game. But we're gonna keep going, guys. Because the wonderful Mr. Fishy does. 6. Alright, that's it, guys. This is it for all the jewels. Can I go 7-0? I won my first tournament 7-2. My second one 7-2. My third one 7-0. Let's go, man. This is a streak of a streak if this is what happens. I did do one draft and got wrecked, and I didn't even record it. I did, but I just got rid of it because it was so bad. So, can't win everyone, guys. And you can make play mistakes all the time and still win like me. It's about learning the game. That disturb is frustrating. Alright, we need another green. Make these guys huge. I guess they're only gonna become 2/2s, right? It's kinda crummy. Alright, we need to play all of our greens in a row here. Give me another green. What did I lose here? A Hound Tamer and a Candle Trap. That Candle Trap could have been pretty useful. Green, baby. Give me that 7-0. Oh, snap. What is this? Okay, with Coven, you can turn into a 3/3. That's pretty good. I like it. I like this guy's deck. Flying, when one or each card is put into graveyard from anywhere, investigate this ability, trigger only once each turn. Yeah, I need, stop that from happening. Oh man, I should have saved this. I should have saved this for something later. What else could I have done? Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Getting these 1/1s I return. Okay, we got a 3/3 lifelinker 2 here. Yeah, we really need that green. Green land? What? What? Alright. Put it into the graveyard. Yep. Give me that land, boy. Do that. No. I guess I should stop wasting my guys and just wait till I get my Coven pump spell. Getting a 1/1 every turn. I was gonna be able to start tapping my flyer down too. Naughty boy. I think this guy's gonna win this war here. pretty nice. Yeah, I don't think I can stop this, really. Doesn't look like we're going 7-0, guys. Gotta say. Yep, this guy's got it. I don't have any lifelink or anything. Okay, looks like we might be going 7-1, 7-2. I don't know. We're gonna keep going though. Never give up, guys. Get your mind on the prize. I had a pretty good hand that against that opponent too. They just were doing bigger, better things here. Oh my gosh, man. Okay. never going to play this in natural growth. That's for sure. Man, them getting that flashing guy and destroying it really sucked. Really bad. Black green. I don't know how I feel about black green. I mean, this guy's obviously gonna beat me, probably. Just because I can't play like anything. How nice of you. I'm gonna get a double green stuff, I guess. Siege zombie. Alright, since they backed off with the siege zombie, hoping they don't have some pump spell. Okay, they're dead, of course. This happens in Magic sometimes, guess. It is just the way the cookie crumbles. I need to get this last win, man. I do. I want to have 3 7-2 wins basically in a row. Besides for that trash deck that I made that got stomped out. That was zombies. Or not zombies, vampires. Come on, magic gods, bless me with your 4 in the morning luck. Yeah, I've noticed when you play in the, like, really early in the morning, you're playing against a lot harder opponents. All right, let's try it, man. Gotta remember this guy's got flash. I don't think I've been playing him correctly. Alright, we're seeing blue. That's never a good sign. Never, ever a good sign. I guess I'm gonna flash this guy in. Trade these. Maybe not. Yeah, trade these. Good job. Uh-oh. Oh no, alright. You know, I'm not too worried about them becoming 3/3s. Creature tokens you control lose all abilities on base power toughness 3/3, because this will make this guy a 3/3. So what we're doing, playing this guy. Oh! Yeah, I figured he was not gonna transform him. Do that no more, bro. That's bullshit. Add one mana. Okay. Add two. There we go, Griffin. Add two mana of any one color source mana and cast spells from your graveyard. Exile, copper, return to your card with flashback going from exile to your hand. Oh my gosh. Never land cards put to your graveyard from anywhere. Seems decent. Quite painful. That it was. Yeah, three mana. Could you play with three mana? attack it. Stop it. This again. Stop it. Every blocker I have, because of these 5/2/2 zombies that my opponent has. Tap 3 on. Okay, I'm done. I'm just done. Alright, I see why this card is good now. I see it. Good games. Alright, 6-3. 6-3, I don't like it, but it is what it is. Alright guys, sorry I couldn't go get them 7 wins for you. But hey, can't win everyone, right? A little sad. But we still did great. Had fun, won the draft, made our gems back, and yeah, it was a good good learning experience for sure. For sure. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. If you liked the video, please leave it a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. We're doing a free giveaway at 200 subscribers. Thanks for watching, guys.